Well, we're in front of Moseley Hall, which is one of our foundation buildings at BGSU. It was originally an agriculture building. And what I find charming about this is that at one point they actually had livestock in the first floor. It's been used in lots of different ways since, but we're returning it to its original use as a science building.
We are making the building really cool and modern on the inside, but the intent was, and the Board of Trustees is, on the outside it will look like like a very traditional Moseley Hall. Actually, we're kind of bringing it back more to what its original look would be than it was before. This project schedule and budget right now is right on time and right on budget as we stand here today. The team is led by Joe Phillips and Tim Burns from the Office of Design and Construction, as well as the construction management firm Lathrop and our architect design group. And both this team is a high performing team from my viewpoint, and has really had the project on the right track. As we said, we've had some challenges during the demolition stage. We've overcome those, took them in stride, kept moving, and so the project's moving along just fine.
I think it's really going to be nice for students as well as for faculty to teach in there. The way that's lined up is that there are two sets of classrooms on each floor, one at the north end, one set at the south end. And between those, there are stock rooms that we can use. So a foundations and biology class might have the two rooms on the north side, and there'll be a stock room where assistants, prep people can get the materials, the microscopes into those classrooms. And then within the classrooms, the students will have the technology that they need. Faculty will have the setups for demonstrations, for getting on the internet, for using YouTube demonstrations, for basically to promote discussion. That's the point.
Moseley Hall will be an interdisciplinary science laboratory building, and we have a number of programs that will be using the space. On the very top floor, we will have essentially Gen Chem Central. On the second and third floor, we actually have first year and second year biology, so anatomy, physiology, basic biology labs across two floors. And then in the lower floor, it's a mixed use floor. We have both a geology lab, a basic geology lab that will be in that space. And then we will also have lab spaces and equipment spaces for the medical laboratory science program.
We're very pleased that the medical laboratory science program is going to have a brand new lab in this building. Right now they're in a very overcrowded space. We can't accommodate very many students. And the new lab will allow us to accommodate more students and graduate more students into the workforce.
From a collaborative perspective, we worked hard to design the building so that there's space for students and faculty to interact. So between the labs are these open spaces or meeting areas, they call them touchdown spots, where the faculty can come, interact with the students can interact, so that we can build the critical thinking, the engaged learning atmosphere that we really want to be promoting here.
I think the new lab space will definitely better prepare our students to become practitioners in hospitals and laboratory agencies in the region. It'll also allow them to interact with other students who are taking the sciences in the science labs within the building, to allow for more collaboration and hopefully help us promote that program and help students learn more about what medical laboratory science is.